This exercise is called the lower extremity matrix. The patient will take one leg and reach as far as he can anteriorly, laterally, and posteriorly while keeping the stationary leg straight, hips level, and chest up. This is the lower extremity matrix. Thank you for watching.